popular blog confirms that Davido is fighting so hard to get back to Chioma. Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. In case you see this channel for the very first time, you're welcome to Angel Corner TV, where we keep it all locked down. I bring you guys breaking news, I bring you guys entertainment news, I talk about some of the things happening in and around the social media. Hey my people, today matter sweet me where it sweet me where because it don't they confirm say Davido OBO don't they do everything by all means to take call in ex back where be Chioma, the assurance baby girl of Davido's life. It don't they confirm say Davido really love Chioma so much, in as much as say a lot of women don't really come inside this guy life. Some come give and picking come out, some come then date, that one go, but this one it don't really they very assured say the assurance when give Chioma say na everlasting. Popular blog for Instagram don't write on top the matter talk say make I put out for screen more with Rihanna together. In fact, a lot of gist did this video. May you sit back, relax, and then moku enjoy this video together. Before you end watching, make sure say you subscribe if you never subscribe. If you're the first time where they come across my video, make you subscribe to my YouTube channel, make you help me turn on your bell so that anytime I get to drop breaking news, you go live today inform. And guys, help me give this video a mega thumbs up. Moku dive right into today's video. The blog talks say Chioma has vowed that for Davido to break her heart, among his other usuals, the closest Davido will get baby Ifeanyi is by social media likes and comments. After all, according to Igbo tradition, the child is hers, and since her bride price wasn't paid before the baby was born, and still her bride price hasn't been paid yet, Mama Chioma says na lie. Chioma must allow David see his child because they, the Rolands, are strong practicing Christians, and so therefore to hell with Chioma's decision on how her so-called Igbo tradition. On a more serious note, Chioma's parents and David's father have a very good relationship, and are both sides have been actively involved in trying to get these two together. Chioma's mother, especially as per our 100% authentic source, has been counseling both Coconut Head. Chioma and David, whenever they had issues, especially Chioma as she is her daughter, more reasons why Chairman Adeleke is not happy with David's decision to call the marriage off, because Chioma's parents are apparently very very good and they've won Chairman's heart, so he doesn't like David's decision about calling off the marriage. Chioma's who've been told that being in close contact with Chioma as expected and has been dropped names. Some DMW crew members are already in Chioma's bad book, and from the look of things, David might also drop his own list in Chio's camp to his father now that he's back from his trip. We've loved Chio, but in this I stand Chi's mom. A child relationship with any of the parents should not suffer just because of the parents.
Hey, correct right people, this blog really talk much about Chioma. Within Chioma, they feel right now say she won't make she commot every access we say Davido go take get Chioma, in as much as everything we Davido don't do to her this past few period. You guys know that of recent, Davido welcome in second son. We come make them the fourth kids we in get. Guys, and I remember every way happened between Davido and Chioma. Where we say right now, then they fight for their relationship. And a close source talk say Davido they do everything by all means to take get Chioma back. But Chioma no want the relationship anymore. Chioma don't move on with her life. She don't they do her thing as per the Igbo girl way she be. But Davido wouldn't let her be. Say Davido they beg her. They apologize. They even send people to her to beg her make she forgive him everything we in done to. And in the other hand, I really wish these two people can really come back together, because this their relationship, it's not supposed to end like this. It's not supposed to end in tears. This relationship supposed end in joy, because these people, na couple will be say the world really love them so much. Like, people really love them so much, love to see them together. I go really they happy, say they go just handle everything with mature mind. But if not true, Davido don't really hurt Chioma. He don't really do a lot of things to Chioma. And waiting they even vest Chioma be say, they still date together, you can go give that other lady, will be the last baby mama we in get, will be Larissa. They been date together when in still go give that girl belle. Now waiting the verse Chioma be that, guys, but one thing we know for this life be say, hand we slap first wife go still slap second wife, because when Sophia was in the book, when Sophia be saying that she be the first baby mama we get belle for Davido, it happened to her and it still happened to other women for her own eyes. Blessing CEO, our most controversial relationship therapist within Nigeria, see what she talk on top this matter.
One biggest mistake a lot of you make in relationship and marriage: waiting for people to change their bad characters, their bad habits, their attitude, their personality. They are not going to change for you. They are going to change when they want to change. There is something you need to understand. You don't have that power to change people. Every attitude, character, or habits that people have is something that they learned. Nobody was born with it. You are not a rehab center. They will succeed in wasting your time, your energy, and your resources. If people actually want to change, they will do it before you get into their lives. So when you get into people's life, it's not your job to change them. You're not God. Even God don't change people. God will give you time to make your mistakes and come back to Him. That is what is called repentance. Don't forget, change is willing. And even God, who have the power to change a human being, will allow a human being do what they like until they acknowledge, until they are willing to come around and say, God, I have sinned and I want to repent. You're not God. So how long are you willing to wait around for people to actually change? It is what it is.
Let
it
them is just move on with their life. Guys, if you are watching up to this moment, thank you so much.
You want
the real
to tolerate
MVP
it, you want
channel.
To endure it.
What do you think about
you
Chioma's decision on keeping Ifeanyi away from the father? What do you think about it? Leave it for me in the comment section. And guys, please help me give this a mega thumbs up. And guys, I'll see you in my next video. Have a lovely day. Bye.
Here is me telling you that if you have so much power to change people, then change yourself. Change your mindset. Change your thinking. Change that your memory and that your head that makes you think that you can change somebody to change. Yes, stop wasting your time. People will change if they want to change. It's a personal choice, decision, and willingness. People don't change because people came into their life. Nope. People change because they want to. So whether people come into their life or people do not come into their life, they will change. Change is choice. Exactly. So if you're that beautiful woman or that handsome man that think that you want to change somebody and you're waiting around for them to change, my darling, you're wasting your time. And time is one thing that you cannot get back. Move on.